He won't be calling on the Northampton player Calum Clark for that tour of South Africa. He's been banned for 7 months by the RFU. He's been given a 32-week ban, which is the longest handed out ever to an English rugby player in the professional era. The reason, he's left the Leicester player Rob Hawkins with a broken elbow during the LV Cup final recently. That's an overextension of the arm, and 32 weeks out of the game for Calum Clark.